Hello everybody, this is going to be an achievement hunt for the game The Fast Journey on Xbox. It has been provided to me by the developer Rafael Valim Fernandez. So, we're going to get straight into it. Start the clock. Move, jump, makes sense. Can we kill enemies? Yes we can. Okay, we've got double jump. Okay, boing. I guess, let's just check. Okay, no, the poo doesn't actually... The poo doesn't actually damage you, so that's good to know. Oops. Thank you. Really, we're coming all the way for that, just for blooming shivyukens or whatever they're called. The knives, the assassin knives. That's annoying. Okay, I'm guessing the watermelon or whatever it is gives health. Whoops. Yeah, the watermelons do. Oh, that was a bad mistake. The watermelons do actually give additional health. Good to know. Well, that sucked. How on earth did I miss that? Thank you. sugar. Oh, at least I managed to save it, I suppose. Oh, Christ almighty. How on earth am I going to beat this dude? Okay. Oh, I have to jump on his head. Okay, that makes things much easier. Oops. Okay, I can damage him by jumping on his head. Okay, that's useful information. Got him. Stop the clock. Okay, I'm not sure why it didn't add the 200G that I just told it to, but there we go. Yeah, there's the Xbox version in 17 minutes 23. Thank you to the developer, Rafael Valim Fernandez, for providing me a code for this. And I'll see you in the title update if there is one. Thank you very much for watching.